Hi YouTube. Today we are going to see programs on C tutorials. So in this today we are going to see how to print a screen. The very first program, how to print a screen, how to print a string, we are going to see. So for this, just write always program starts from void main. And in between this, we will be adding the code. Void is the return type. Void is nothing but return 0 to main. Always program starts from main. So to print a string, just write printf. Printf is a keyword to print anything on the screen. So now, it is open the braces and followed with two quotations. So welcome to QC Ming Lab. Welcome to C Programming Lab. Now, getch is another keyword which is used to get a character. So now, just save it, go to file, save, print.c, new extension print.c, press OK. Now go for run. First compile the program. We have 0 warnings and 0 errors. Total lines we have written is 5 lines. Now go to run. So here we got welcome to C programming language and the cursor is waiting for get a character. I am entering here enter. So enter is a one character. So it has taken and it is written to main. So nothing but our program. So program flow, let us see. The program always starts from main. Then it has printed this thing. Welcome to J2C Programming Lab. Then the cursor was waiting to get a character. Then we have entered. Enter. Then the program has returned to again main. So that is nothing but our program. So if you again compile and run it. So compile Alt F9 and Control F9. So you can able to see that the previous thing is repeating again and again. To remove it, we will be writing clear screen here. So just save it, F2, just compile it, Alt F9, Control F9. So every time you press, there will not be present any previous output program on your window. So thank you for watching this tutorial. This is the basic program. Next we will be seeing about addition, multiplication, subtraction program. Thank you.